Hello, I am a scientist. Today I'm going to teach you about Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD for the uneducated. ADHD is a so-called medical disorder that gives people short attention spans. Medical disorder. To help you better understand, I have one such person with me in the laboratory right now. One of the key signs of ADHD is frequent displays of outright madness.
That hurts!
See what I mean? So after weeks of research, here are some of the absolute facts that I discovered about ADHD. 1. ADHD is almost certainly imaginary. If your child has ADHD, they are immature and will grow out of it. 2. If the symptoms persist, then parents, listen carefully. If you spoil a child, he or she will probably develop ADHD. And 3. If you don't follow this advice, there's a high chance that the child with ADHD will not achieve much in life. There we have it. The truth about ADHD. Except, of course, that none of what you just heard is true. ADHD is an internationally recognized condition that affects 5 to 10% of school-aged children, like my friends here.
Hi, my name's Rebecca, I'm 21 and I have ADHD.
My name is John and I'm 11.
I'm Erin and I'm 12 and I have ADHD.
Hi, I'm Mary, I am 14 and I have ADHD.
My name's Jake, I'm 13.
Hey, my name's Samantha, I'm 19.
Hello, my name's Hobie and I'm 16 and I have ADHD.
My name is Niamh and I am 20 years old and I have ADHD.
One of the myths is that it's imaginary, but it's not, and it's recognised by health professionals.
I've heard that ADHD is because of bad parenting,
but my mum and dad have taught me pretty good.
One of the myths are that you grew out of it, and that is not true at all.
Here I am, 19, and I've not grown out of it.
What I like about having ADHD is the fact that I get to express myself in different ways compared to other people.
ADD helps me to be more creative.
I'm very sporty, and my ADHD does not keep me back from my sports. It actually gives me a lot of energy to play sports.
And my favourite activity would be IT and then fixing problems linked with IT. With my ADHD, I could be focused on it, but if I really like it, I can be hyper-focused onto the activity.
ADHD gives me energy for the things that I like dance and gymnastics.
If I was given the chance to get rid of my ADHD, I wouldn't, because then I wouldn't be unique from everyone else.
I think people should respect people with ADD and should not be rude to them.
We do things differently, but it doesn't stop us being who we are, just we have a different thinking process.
Like, we could live up to far more than what teens believe in if we were given the chance. And that's all that we need, the chance to prove to youths that we are great, fantastic, fabulous, awesome in our own way.
If I could change me having ADHD, I wouldn't, because it's me, not anybody else.